What's up, guys? This is your host, Blizzard's Black, and today I'm going to be showing you how to use the recalibration station. Alright. As I go through my base of operations, I'm going to be explaining some things, you know, as to why you might be a little confused, you know, thinking you might be able to change different multiple stats, you know. Basically, let's get right into it. I will be making a video about the crafting station later on. You always gotta keep your ammo up. You know your boy gotta restock. Alright, I'm not scared. Your boy's flag's so clean, bro. The white spark and everything. But let's get to it. This is the recalibration station, and this is the special gear vendor. Right now, I believe you need the recalibration upgrade in your tech wing. So, just going to this dude right here, and he has multiple, you know, armor and gear and all this other type of thing. But yeah, what you really want to try to get into buying is those blueprints, you know, just so, because they, most of them come with, like, the gear blueprints, most of them come with, like, three to five different, like, stat, you know, talents, whatever, or bonuses, you know, random bonuses, just realizing that's what it's called, low-key. Alright, let's get into the calibration station and look at some of the bonuses on this gear. Right now, basically the purple, what I'm showing you right now is basically when you choose a bonus, you have to stick to that bonus. And every bonus has possible recalibrations, and that's the ones that I rolled for. That's the ones that came up, 18% scavenging, you know? You can get, in this set, you can get enemy armor damage. That would be something to go for if you want to do a good amount of damage to, you know, their armor and break that for your team and stuff like that. But I just keep getting scavenging, so I gave up on this. Let me go to something else, you know. I'm like, oh, exotic damage resilience? I don't even have that built up or not. No, so I don't really need that. You know, I can move on. Basically, I switched it over to armor. That's obviously probably something that you might want, you know, me at least. But yeah, this is just showing you all the little rerolling and everything like that of each bonus. When you choose a bonus, you want to make sure you stick with it. And each one has its possible recalibrations. All of them are different, you know. And I'm showing you right now the mission that you can farm to get basically Phoenix creds if you do it on challenging, and you get a golden gear item. You can also get gold from killing the boss as well. I've seen somebody get a Caduceus from killing the boss, you know, as well as a golden gear item. So those 30 Phoenix credits, you can't beat that. You can't. Yeah, so let me just let this ride out, and I'll catch y'all later. Peace.